Hello, everyone. Welcome to Ted's Nerd World. I am Ted. I hope you're doing well, and I want to thank you for joining me today because we got another awesome comic book dub. This is Darth Vader number 16 from Marvel Comics way back in 2015. Awesome story so far. Being dubbed by Star Wars Audio Comics, they add voiceovers, sound effects, music. They take the comic, they edit it up, and they make it look like it's moving almost. It's just awesome. I love what they do to them. So, yeah. I hope you've been following along. We just ended the Vader Down storyline, which was so great. So great to see Vader out there tearing down people, being awesome, showing off his power. Yeah, it was great. I advise you to go check it out if you haven't. But anyway, let's just get to it. Whole new storyline starting up, hopefully, with Darth Vader number 16 from Marvel Comics. I got it set up over here, so let's just get to it. Awesome cover. Nice Imperial March. Oh, back to the scrolls. Nice. Very cool, very cool. Okay, interesting. Let's go. Love that pan down. Oh, that awesome. That's awesome. Love that.
Ah, Lord Vader. You bring me tribute. A present? How considerate.
You have been seeking Commander Carbon. I found him.
Nice.
Are these lightsaber wounds, Vader?
You wish me to prove myself, Master. Give me a fight worthy of my time.
You are in luck. I have a certain problem. Despite our warning, the Ore Barons of Shu Torin are rebelling. I require a full military intervention. You will bring the Empire's assistance to Queen Trios. This must be achieved swiftly. Shu Torin is a fountain of rare metals and minerals. The Empire's greatest martial achievements rely upon it. The Empire cannot strike against its foes without their riches.
It will be done.
Oh, there is one other matter. At Grand General Tag's insistence, Dr. Sila will join you in the task.
Why?
There is a reason you are student and I am master. I will explain all when you return from this task. Show your merit, Vader. I rely on you more than you can understand.
Vader doesn't like being watched. I know that.
You should not be here, Queen Trios. The Empire is expending considerable resources to support your rule. It would be troublesome to replace you.
The Shu Torin War Minister was my sister. She is dead, along with the rest of my family. I must fulfill all the royalty's roles. I must be here, or no one will respect me. So as Queen and Warlord, I say this. We must retreat. The ore barons are too strong.
You understand nothing,
she's good.
Queen. All this serves a purpose. This is a show of force.
Nice.
We'll never take them in a frontal assault, Lord Vader.
You are correct. Report, Void Gazer.
All is well. The assault distracted their attention away from their flanks. My drones are in position. Primed and ready on your order.
Nice.
Now.
Kaboom. Oh man, all the lava coming down on them? Is that what that is?
Apologies, Lord Vader. The ordnance was experimental. I was hoping for greater devastation.
That Delving Citadel. It was built centuries ago. It's the core of production in this barony. It is irreplaceable. It'll never be productive again.
It nope. will never rebel again.
Ah, nice.
Did Void Gazer do well?
She was adequate, Silo.
So confident. You need but make a single mistake, Lord Vader. We all know who the Emperor will turn to. There are understudies in the wings.
And accidents won't happen as easily to us as they did to Carbon.
Uh-huh.
We will see.
Yeah.
What now, Lord Vader?
The rebellious barons are clustered in the mantle. After today's demonstration, we will see how many understand the wisdom in submission. If any do not, we repeat the lesson until they learn.
That? With the Delving Citadel? You would do that again, Lord Vader?
The Ore Barons are greedy. They want their riches. We will show that any who resist have all their possessions swept away.
We must remember why we are fighting here. If we do not reclaim the Delving Citadels, we will never fulfill the Empire's demands. And this is my kingdom. You must...
All you must do is obey, Queen Trios.
Just do what you're told. That's cool.
We're not finished, Lord Vader.
Good pace.
I am queen here.
You are. Remember who made you so.
I have the Empire's yoke around my neck. For my people's sake, I wear it. But they must think me a queen. If you treat me so in front of my subordinates, do you think they'll obey me when you leave?
I will treat you with the illusion of respect. As long as you do not dream to question me in public.
It's a deal.
No, it is simply how it will be.
I do not.
Oh man,
sir. If I may be so bold, I suspect you'll be trouble, Master Vader. If you wish to have a more pliable queen, I could start quietly modifying her diet with certain chemical supplements. She'll be considerably more docile then, though the drooling can be most distracting.
Enough, 000. Is it prepared?
Certainly, Lord Vader. BT and I arranged a broadcast. Your identity will be shielded. I am well versed in all manner of cloak and dagger behavior. Yes, mainly daggers, admittedly.
Begin.
So, the size of the bounty got our attention. Who's that unlucky?
Dr. Aphra. She is in the hands of the rebels. She needs to be found and returned.
Query. Dead or alive?
It is of no matter to me.
Well. Well, well, well. Oh! Damn, they just seem to get shorter and shorter, man. Wow. Really well done. Really well done. Nice. All right. Well, that was awesome seeing that group of bounty hunters there at the end, and now they got to go back or go after Dr. Aphra and bring her in so Vader can, I guess, just make sure she's not taken by the rebels. So, yeah, she does know a lot. She does know a lot about Vader. So, yeah, would be very important to either have her dead or, you know, back in, you know, Vader's clutches. So, anyway, I hope you enjoyed that. That was an awesome, awesome comic dub from Star Wars Audio Comics. Darth Vader number 16, number 20, from 2015 from Marvel Comics. Nice. Come back. Join me again. We're going to keep going on these. I just really enjoy this series so far. I hope you are too. And, yep, like I say, go over there. Check out their stuff. Come back here. Leave a comment down below. Click that like button. Click the subscribe button. Click that bell for notifications. And until next time, please take care, all right? Thanks. Hey, everyone. Thanks for tuning in. I really appreciate it. If you enjoy my videos, please click that like button, leave a comment below, and make sure you're subscribed so you can get notifications of all my future content. All of you are so great, and I want to thank each and every one of you for your support. Thanks for stopping in, and I hope to see you again real soon. Take care.